consumes you. Embraces you.
Needs to recharge. I must wait. Wait. Give it more time.
Prepare for the worst, my brother always said.
If the stone
quickly then.
Malveil is fundamentally altering the Black Soul Stone. It will now pull in all the demonic essence from whatever plane of existence it finds itself in. But mankind is born of angel and demon alike. Every mortal, save myself, has demonic essence as an intrinsic part of their being. Losing that will rip their body and soul apart. Pandemonium Fortress. When I fought Mal,
your magic,
no priest
power, but you must fight.
At last, I have found you,
Master. Why are you here?
We are reunited at our most dire hour. Many of our priests have fallen.
Even you, Master.
It is as it should be. I have come to aid you in defeating Malphail. You must wield a power beyond what
but
you...
But first, I swear...
I slew demons beyond count. I won battles and broke sieges, but it availed me nothing. I know that this war can have no victor, only an eternity of revenge, pride, and hatred. Tyriel does not understand. He cannot see beyond the glory of battle. In time he may, but that day is not yet here. champion of the mortals has arrived.
There must be others who seek a way out of the endless strife. Angels and demons who feel enslaved by our faith. I cannot be unique in all of creation. I know my path. I will find them as disillusioned of the world and lead them.
While everything turns to ashes, those victories might last a day, or a year, or 100 years. The war will never be won so long as he and his brothers lead. There is an enemy. Fools like my father are too blind to see it.
Thank you. take more time.
time.
The
Malfail.
The Malfail. Where is the Black Soul?
Malfail consumed.
The Malfail's death will have released Diablo. Where is the Black
Soul?
The mouth. The Nephilim have done the impossible. By conquering death, he had redeemed the angels and saved all mankind. In that moment, with victory at hand, I saw the Nephilim in a new light. He is a hero who can defeat the champions of heaven and hell, and a necromancer who protects the innocent. But within him beats a mortal heart that will one day be tempted to corruption. On that day, will he have the strength to resist? Or will he be our doom?